you know, we do seminars, we do publications, but performance is very, very special.
I think there it is possible for a lot of barriers to be transcended.
It's different from politics or political action. It doesn't work like an advertising agency that puts out something and then gets its returns quickly. You know, there are different points of entry, different temporal speeds.
To describe Indian music as something that could be seen in terms of this denominational group or that denominational group was doing great injustice to the collectivity of creativity.
It's difficult to really stop yourself from enjoying a piece of music or enjoying a piece of art for anyone, even the most rabid kind of fundamentalist.
The tent is a metaphor where people come together. There is no direct conflict with religion of any kind. The idea is to respect their quest for some, you know, spiritual sort of satisfaction in their life. But our idea is to relate that quest with what is happening all around us, which is also very unjust, which is also at times very violent.
I had listened to a fair amount of Sufi Bhakti poetry and also knew some very, very well-known classic pieces. Many of them were sung in the manner of a bhajan or a devotional piece of music, not really as a means of making a statement against communal violence. And I desperately wanted to try and sing it in my own way. So I started creating melodic composition of them. And of course, the impact of my training in Hindustani classical music is quite evident in those compositions. And yet they don't really fall into any strict genre or vocal form that you would find in classical music.
Whenever there's been trouble, for instance, in Gujarat, there was trouble in 2002, in which there was almost 1,000 people who were killed. We went hoarse singing, you know, people to people, from place to place, trying to reassure those who had suffered. It's not easy. People who've lost their near and dear ones, what can you sing to them? But, you know, once when you begin to sing, there is some kind of, you know, catharsis, some understanding of the space in which they are, the spaces which we have lost touch with. Somebody is sort of touching them.
At least, you know, we can be counted to have spoken. Yes, there was a moment and people came together, and it accumulates as history and memory.